And when the weather's this cold, our thoughts naturally turn to bikinis. Or at least that's what model Megan Gale was hoping for at a swish party to launch her own bikini line. A very chilled entertainment reporter, Angela Bishop, has plenty to reveal. Angela?
It's one of the most bitterly cold nights Sydney has experienced in a long time. So much so that people have still got their coats and scarves on inside the incredible mansion we've been invited to see Megan Gale's debut swimwear collection. And for all the details on the fabulous night, I spoke to the woman herself. Now, that was a nasty thing to do. It is so cold out there and you had them wearing next to nothing.
I know, but you know what? I think, and correct me if I'm wrong, but I think when you're doing a show, you do get so much adrenaline that while you're doing it, you actually heat up because your nerves are pumping. And
you don't even think about the cold.
We make a lot of swimwear in Australia. Who's your client? Who are you making swimwear for?
My range is predominantly for women in their 30s and 40s, and also there's some younger styles as well, but I've done sizes 8 to 16. As I said, everything's separate. It's double D, bigger busted women as well. Mums, there's a lot of tankinis and some beautiful, sexy, but one pieces with lots of coverage, so you can still be running around after your kids on the beach, but still be quite stylish and glamorous as well.
Your career just keeps getting bigger and more diverse.
Jack of all trades at the moment. I just had a film come out, now I'm trying my hand at design, yes.
Intentional?
I love to be busy and I love trying new things, and that was the whole reason behind pulling back from modelling. I know when I initially did that, people were like, well, what are you doing? Why have you pulled back? And it was to do things like this.
Now, the important question, how many of the designs did Andy have any say in? Did you show him anything? What's his area of expertise?
Perving on girls wearing them, which he was probably doing tonight, same as Haim.
Sadly for all those wonderfully brave models tonight, the middle of winter is the time that marketing must begin when launching a swimwear range. One thing's for sure, it gave a lot of the men here a very warm feeling inside. Back to you.